Hi, I'm Elli. I come from Greece and I'm a PhD student at Laboratory of Organic Electronics here in Norrköping in Sweden. And I work on plant-based hydrogels with plant cells living inside. So my goal is to create soft materials with living properties. But why I'm here and why I chose this place? Because what I really appreciate in our laboratory is how international and interdisciplinary it is. For example, every day I collaborate with people from all over the world with backgrounds in chemistry, physics, biology, material science or engineering. And I feel like I'm constantly learning something new about all of these disciplines every day. I heard about the Masters in Science and Engineering of Soft Materials, and I would say it's a great initiative because soft materials are everywhere, from flexible electronics to sustainable packaging or biomedical devices. And especially if you want to combine in your studies material science with chemistry, physics or engineering, I think it's the right choice for you. Campus Norrköping is quite small, but it's super friendly. It's close to the city center, so everything you will need is nearby. Classrooms, laboratories, the library, or even nice spots for fika with friends. And so far living in Norrköping for me has been a very positive experience because the city is small and quiet, with beautiful nature and cultural events if you want to participate. Yes, of course, at the beginning, moving to Sweden was a bit of a cultural shift for me, especially due to the weather, because I'm used to more sunnier and warmer days. But people here are so kind and all the systems work well, so this makes daily life much more easier. So I would say if you are thinking of moving to Sweden and joining the master's program, I would say go for it, because it's a great opportunity for you to grow both as a scientist and as a person. Περιμένω λοιπόν να σας καλωσορίσω στη Σουηδία.